This is Bashkort Lives Matter, and this episode is devoted to Mikhail Ignatiev. Mikhail Ignatiev was head of Chuvashia, Chuvash Republic. I believe that like almost all members of Putin's political regime, Ignatiev was corrupt. Within the framework of Putin's political regime, political leaders are required to be completely obedient and should not have too shocking behavior. Mikhail Ignatiev several times demonstrated too shocking behavior. On January 29, 2020, President Vladimir Putin dismissed the head of Chuvashia due to the loss of confidence. Mikhail Ignatiev on May 20, 2020, challenged the presidential decree on his resignation in court. Vladimir Putin was declared an administrative defendant in the claim. The court session was scheduled for June 30, 2020. However, before the trial against Putin, on June 18, 2020, Ignatiev died at the age of 58. Information appeared in the media about Ignatiev's death from coronavirus infection. Relatives of Mikhail Ignatiev deny information in the media that the ex-head of the region died of coronavirus, citing data from medical documents. I think it is no longer possible to establish whether Ignatiev died because of poisoning by Novichok or for some other reasons now. But in any case, he is the only head of the region who was sued Putin. So, take Putin to court and die from coronavirus. And this is Bashkort Lives Matter and Chuvash Lives Matter too. Chuvash Lives Matter too.